Hey guys, Attila here from Cylanda. You know, if you go out to dinner with friends, there's an app that I'm sure you've already heard of. It's called Venmo. And Venmo is owned by PayPal, and what it allows you to do is send and receive money so that when you're splitting that bill with your friends and family members, or just your friends, up to you, you can Venmo them different amounts of money. And it's a great way to send money back and forth. But unfortunately, whenever money's involved, you also know that scammers are there too. So here's how it works. Users are getting a text message, and on that text message, it says that they're going to be charged. And the only way to stop this charge is to log into your Venmo account and decline it. Of course, it gives a little website URL for you to click on your phone. And when you do that, it's a very, persuasive looking site that looks just like Venmo, has the same colors and everything else. And once they log in their information, now the scammer has the username and password to go into that person's Venmo account and steal your money. So here's the thing, Venmo is never going to send you any sort of text message like this. That's the big takeaway for you. Venmo doesn't send a text message like this. They're not going to request this kind of stuff from you. So if you do get one, you'll know it's a scam. Don't fall for it. And if you're not sure about some sort of communication from a vendor, feel free to shoot over that email or text message. We'll have a look at it for you. You stay safe out there. Aloha.